Hi, I'm Kyle Hagan.
And I'm Claire Schrader.
And we are the co-presidents for this year's 2016 St. Pat's Board.
And we're here today to share some Mizzou EVIC history and a few of this year's events.
Engineers, oh, St. Patrick is here, all the engineers cheer, and Jesse's stone glows green and bright. And the stone reappears as it does every year, and the faithful are all made as knights.
In the early years of MU College of Engineering, students attended classes 6 days a week. One spring day in 1903, Professor Green was late to his mechanical engineering class, and the students decided they needed a break.
They were going to declare their own holiday, but they needed a reason for it. Since St. Patrick's Day was the following Tuesday, they decided that St. Patrick must have been an engineer and made him their celebratory cause.
Posting notices on the announcement board, they shared their discovery and called for everyone to cut class on the morning of March 17th.
Rumor has it that on that day, University President Richard Jesse came out of his residence on the quad to find a rowdy crowd causing a disruption of the columns. He yelled over the ruckus, "Students, go back to class and roughnecks, go back uptown." So they all went uptown and continued their day of hooking, and thus Engineers Week were born.
The next year, the day was highly anticipated by everyone except Professor Green. He threatened to fail any student who skipped his class on St. Patrick's Day. But the students eventually won Professor Green over, and he ended up becoming a leader in gathering faculty support for the annual celebration of Engineers Week. He was dubbed the first honorary knight of St. Patrick in 1907.
Many of the events celebrated today began in the early years of Engineers Week. It was so popular, in fact, that we even shared the traditions with our engineering friends in Rolla in 1908.
This year, we celebrate the 113th anniversary of Engineers Week at Mizzou with the theme, The Great Gatsby. Join us for 9 days of the most fun you've ever had. A few of our biggest traditions include
the kickoff event of dome lighting at 5:30 p.m. on Friday, March 11th, with guest speaker and alumnus of Mizzou Engineering and St. Pat's Board, Andre Logan. You'll meet the 2016 EWE King and Queen candidates, light Jesse's dome green, and hear St. Patrick's Edict, followed by the singing of the Missouri Engineer song.
On Wednesday, March 16th, we host the Skits and Barbecue event at 5:30 p.m. at Deja Vu, where you'll get to see just how witty those royalty candidates are as they perform self-written skits judged by members of the faculty. On Thursday, the 17th, come see what Mizzou Engineering is all about during one of the oldest events started in 1905 called Lab Exhibits. Tours will run from 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. Each department will have interactive displays and information about their discipline, current projects, and ongoing research.
On Friday, the 18th, we guard well our traditions, honor the brethren before ye, and hearken to his call when we welcome the great St. Patrick from Ireland and the mystical Blarney Stone, proof that he was indeed an engineer, to knight those worthy of the honor. Meet at the Shamrock on the quad to take part of the grand kowtow and see the new Knights of St. Patrick kiss the Blarney Stone.
They'll join the ranks of Mizzou engineers before them, and even some famous honorary knights, including astronaut Buzz Aldrin and President Harry Truman.
Saturday morning, we recognize women in the field of engineering during the Ada Wilson Lecture and Green Tea event hosted by the Society of Women in Engineering, starting at 1:30 p.m. in Ketchum Auditorium.
Saturday evening, make sure you're sporting your finest as you take the dance floor at the annual St. Pat's Ball, beginning at 6:30 p.m. at the Peachtree Banquet Center. There will be dinner, Irish dancing, engineer dancing, and casino games sponsored by the MU Engineering Alumni Organization. St. Patrick makes his final appearance to crown the King and Queen and bid farewell to Engineers Week until next year.
There are many more events throughout E-Week, so be sure to check out our webpage for more information and a full schedule.
2016 E-Week merchandise and event tickets for Skits and Barbecue and the Ball can be purchased at the sales table outside of the Student Services office starting Monday, March 17th through Friday, March 18th, along with other merchandise.
We hope to see you all at the events to celebrate Mizzou Engineering
and the discovery that St. Patrick was an engineer.
Aaron, go Brock!